news. Suns winning the three-point battle tonight. Phoenix has made 16 of them to the Lakers 10. And there's a turnover. Morris was pushing it ahead for Caldwell Pope. Caldwell Pope hit the deck.
He can't get it back. He can't get it back. Oh, Caldwell. Morris made the right play, you know, to try to push it ahead to Pope, but Pope got tripped up. Unfortunately for the Lakers, they couldn't take advantage of the Suns' turnover.
And Caldwell Pope still down. You can see what Morris is thinking here. I mean, he thinks Caldwell Pope is on the run. He never saw him. Šarić was in his way. And obviously he can't grab it again.